Woo! Hey, yo, it's Mighty Mice. I got the Raw Dog Productions band behind me. People, can I pump it up for you now?
Go ahead, Mice.
Can I funk it up for you now?
Go ahead, Mice.
Can I get drunk enough for you now?
Go ahead, Mice. Go ahead, Mice. Go
ahead, Mice. All right. Let me just pour myself a little drink here. I got some rum, some coke. I got Brainzini on the desk. Make a toast?
Oh,
I gotta give a toast to those who love me hosting shows when I'm overdosed.
Yeah, we smokers know.
Saying I'm better than most who flow and hot like being overclothed in weather for open toes. Cause I'm mostly prone to tear down, beat someone, making tracks DJs wear out needles on. And if you notice with the tracks, we put the dopeness to the wax that'll make Cheech and Chong wanna release the bong. But yo, how you feeling, Mice? So, brother. Still shining like I'm using too much cocoa butter. Still rhyming like I do. You know the flow don't stutter to rock the pimple cause it's simple as a promo cover. They call me Mice Diggy, and I'm that rude cat that's two-pack with new raps. That's absolute fact, that's like Biggie. I just hopped in a blue cab for 550, about to cruise back to my new flat with your wife with me. Is that alright for you now?
Yeah.
Can we do this all night for you now?
Yeah.
Can we get immortalized for you now?
Yeah.
Alright. But are you feeling the funk now?
Yeah.
Can I reach your people at once now?
Yeah.
Do you feel as if you need to be drunk now? And guzzle it down till you think you're pissed. If you wish, grab the bottle and swim with a bigger fish. I'll be chilling with this chick I don't know, with the thickest hips in the back of the club, trying to show her what living is. My Stiggy in the midst, drunk and acting all rowdy, as the masses all crowd me like an astronaut found me, while I'm scoping out for any baby fat that walks round me. Cause I'm into thicker chicks, they make the mattress more bouncy. Have to talk loudly cause I wanna be heard, and it's the madness all round that's got me proper disturbed. Since I dropped on the earth, I knew I never wanted to work. Man, I'd rather be in the mic booth vomiting dirt. So I'm here doing something that I'd rather be doing. Hit the stage in a way that can hardly be human. From the jump, it's the spitter with the Martian intrusion that brings the funk with the sickness without farting or spewing. Is that alright for you now?
Yeah.
Can we do this all night for you now?
Yeah.
Can we get more life for you now?
Yeah.
Are you feeling the funk now?
Yeah.
Can I reach your people at once now?
Yeah.
Do you feel as if you need to be drunk now? Alcoholics all about who want it, that drink liquor till they think that they're about to vomit. If you see a girl in front of you that's sticking her ass out, just smack her on it one time and drink till you pass out. And ladies, whether country or living that inner city life, whether you're ugly or pretty, just keep the kitty tight.
Yeah.
It gets nasty like Nick when I'm drunk and I step into the party like this with the